News now, Minneapolis fire officials still waiting to go inside a burnt out building after it exploded. Partial roof collapse made it too dangerous to go inside, even to search for any other victims yesterday. Fire officials report 14 people taken to the hospital. Still no word on how that explosion happened, but at this point, there is no evidence of foul play.